You built a time machine? Out of a DeLorean?
Liam Carr, Ole Miss High School, class of 2021. Play running back, receiver, and defensive back. I did good, gave the most effort I could at all times, you know, really honed in on the technique, took all the coaching that I could. I love football, man. Football is just like, it's life. You study it, you know, you live it, you work for it, you eat for it, you sleep for it, you practice for it every day. You know, you gotta really, gotta be committed. I love that. Definitely some things I can improve on is moves off the line and some breaks. Accelerating off the break, so I'm really good at breaking down, but really accelerating off that break is something I can improve on. Just all the route running tips and stuff like that, so when we get into the game, when we get into those pass sets, you know, I'm really out there and I'm getting myself open just so we can get through that third down conversion every time. I give myself an 8 out of 10. You know, I really gave it a really honed in on all the stuff the coaching was saying, gave the best effort. There was a couple times I lost some reps, so that's the only reason I gave myself an 8. Oh yeah, there was some good competition out there today. There's definitely a couple kids out there who can definitely ball. Just hanging with them though, so.
Okay.
Good grab. Liam Carr, Ole Miss High School, class of 2021. Played running back, receiver, and defensive back.